Hello, Assalamualaikum. I'm Khairul Amir bin Muhammad today. I will present about inverting and non-inverting operational amplifier. First, I will present about inverting operational amplifier. This is derivation gain over resistance 1. So based on calculation, I calculate this result I get, and the experiment is almost what I calculate. So this is the graph, and this is first start of the question is connect R1 value with the 4.7k ohm of resistance. This is okay, we run it as for the green C2 is input, is voltage in, and C1 blue is what is out. Okay, here the graph is. Oh, and then so that we will change it to the and the resistance to 10 kilo ohm, and the result of calculated and experiment is almost okay. And this is a 10 kilo ohm. Then this is to for 33 kilo ohm resistor, and the graph is this. The output become positive. Okay, here. Okay, and the question is why the output waveform have been clipped. Gain times voltage in is more than voltage source. Then the second question is why is it called an inverting amplifier? Inverted from negative phase to positive phase, then it amplified the voltage. Okay, then this is a non-inverting operational amplifier. First, we use four point K resistor. Then I calculate and I got 5.7 gain, and voltage out is 5.7 volt. And in the experiment, I almost got 5.7. It just 5.67 volt. And this is the graph. Okay, this is a circuit schematic that I got. I do this schematic, and this is the graph. And next is turn to 10k resistor, and calculation I get 11 gain and 11 volt of what is out. And in the experiment, what is out, I got 10.964 volt. And this is the graph. And this is circuit. Then we run it. Okay, and lastly is and 30k of resistor and calculate got 34 gain and 34 volt and the experiment got 13 and 13 volt. Okay, this is the graph and this okay, all right, run. Okay, just is okay, done. And the question is, why is it called a non-inverter amplifier? The phase and output all in the positive and not invert any of the phase. Positive, we got the positive. And the last question is, what does non-inverting mean? If a sine wave is connected to the operational amplifier, positive terminal. The wave does not change the phase after go through with the amplifier. Okay, for the discussion of this lab, in this lab we have proved that the output of experimental and calculation got the almost same result and value. We also can prove that when the input of non-inverting are positive and the output will also positive. Then for the inverting, when the input is negative, then the output will positive is. For the conclusion, in this lab we just give the objective to demonstrate an inverting operational amplifier circuit, and we can demonstrate a non-inverting operational amplifier circuit. Only based on the investigation of the operational amplifier voltage follower, we can prove that we learn in the lab the same result with the experiment. The result and the calculate is almost. Okay, that's all from me. Thank you.